a night we have in store. CM Punk returns to the Octagon. Two belts on the line.
You ain't seen nothing like this.
Up next, it's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Darren Elkins. Well, he averages 8 takedown attempts per 15 minutes, 17 submission attempts, the most in UFC featherweight history. Darren the Damage Elkins entrenched in the top 15 as usual. So here is Conor McGregor making the walk once again, and to say he has put Dublin, Ireland on the MMA map has got to be the understatement of the century. McGregor has vaulted into superstardom, former UFC featherweight champion, UFC lightweight champion, the only simultaneous two-division champion, and has become the biggest superstar mixed martial arts has ever seen in UFC history.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
The tape for this lightweight fight. Elkins is 4 years his senior. He is 1 inch taller. McGregor will have a 3-inch reach advantage.
Are you ready? You ready?
Here we go. Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe. Everything works off of the jab. Doubles up on it there.
Good job landing the series of strikes here.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that. How about that shin?
Oh, nice right hand. He hurt him. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, near perfect technique to land that seminal blow to finish the fight here in round one. And that's exactly the way a fighter draws it up. You don't absorb anything in terms of significant damage, and then you're able to knock your opponent out. So this is exactly the desired result for him here tonight.
Here we see it from a different angle. Here it is one more time. Boom! And he's out.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. All right, we now go inside the Octagon where Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Has fallen a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 19 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Thank you. MC, rolling deep to your vicinity. Yeah. I just had an... new delivery. Yeah. Trying to get in my way, the feeling, the rage is sitting in my veins, and I blast with a smithereen. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purge in a rap server, the cat burglar who be committing mass murder. That's word of the DOD, the game from the POV. Begging they plead on knees, don't be no peace, the DOG, I beat on beat. Wanna die, they can lean on me. No bill with us, you pee, I done built it up. You wishing you was on the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal, don't get me grilled. With me, then I will erupt. Still, we must remain calm. Yeah. Napalm in my dang palm. I'm a dark villain like Lace Bond, an Akon with a cape on. It ain't fun, you can't run. This is a horror flick your life is based on. I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit. That's the shit every rapper saying. Think about just going and look at the bank account. I just don't have enough patience to take it out. This hate now. I don't suffer from no paper drought. Always win is my favorite route. My whole life, I just lay it out. Being around me's a blessing, so boy, you should take it out. Look, I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Take a look,
watch me.
Shut shit down,
watch me.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me. Check me out, check me out.
Watch me.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, but I'm on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, 818, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Coming up, said he can't go far. Cut through like a relay go-kart. I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar.
Yeah, yeah.
You know you made it when they claim you won the way. They flow is slaying, cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got hoes from here to Copenhagen like, damn, you don't even know where that's at. Back, cause I'm a class act, the Mad Max. I'm mental hazmat, looking for a jackass to spaz at. I'm turning you to my lab rats. Hashtag, you man. And I don't piece with a nut and a bone screw, man.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. McGregor is 2 years the elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. All right, just about ready to go here now for the particulars. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in 150 pounds. Fighting out of New Orleans, Louisiana, USA, Pistol! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin,
the veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Ready? Ready?
Fight. We are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Absolutely pelted by that head kick. Clipped him with the jab.
Oh, big shots.
Nasty combinations here.
Big left.
Good defense there.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Nice left hand.
Well, he gets cracked in the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line.
See, it's not just his speed. It's speed with proper technique, and that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous. And an arsenal of information when it comes to movement.
Well, he's connecting with his punches now. Took him a while to find the range. He has found it now. How about that
shot?
Oh!
Gotta be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Big shots! Oh! He's out! Oh, he's out!
That is
it's over.
Huge knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 17 seconds in the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, the Notorious Conor McGregor!
Well, doubt this man at your own peril. The Notorious Conor McGregor gets his hand raised yet again. You see the celebration is on with his chief corner, John Kavanaugh. A massive, massive moment in a career that has had so many of them. UFC lightweight division bout. So, Joe, as this fighter makes his way to the octagon, let's start with the kicking technique because it is just outstanding. He doesn't telegraph a thing, and I think what really jumps out of the film room for me is his ability to get his foot off the canvas to the target so quickly. A lot of guys just don't. So here is Conor McGregor making the walk once again, the only simultaneous two-division champion in UFC history, and really a guy who has taken the sport by storm. His win over Jose Aldo, Nate Diaz, most recently Eddie Alvarez. Remarkable what McGregor has accomplished in a short time in the UFC.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
Tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters, 29 years of age.
ready to fight? Ready.
Well, here we are inside the famed O2 Arena in London, England. Good to have you with us as we get underway. Body kick now by McGregor. And he eats a right hand there. Oh, McGregor's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one, and it gets blocked. Leg kick is there.
Look at that jab. Nice.
Oh. So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Oh, man. Defensively leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into that hook. His head was wide open and there for the taking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward. Punch coming. It's blocked. Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. Oh, tagged him.
Wow, yet another punch to the head by McGregor. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
Oh! Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad. He is really finding his range with that uppercut. It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse. Big punches here. Oh!
Now closes the distance.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, his leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit, Joe.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Beautiful right leg kick there.
And he connects there. Oh, and he lands another jab, using the jab beautifully all night.
Switching stances here.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses. Oh, this could be it.
Oh, huge leg kick there. That one wobbled him. Oh.
Good defense there. Caught him with a punch.
Both guys landed big shots.
Oh, very nice. Hard uppercut to the head. Nice leg kick. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. He's really got that uppercut dialed in.
Kick lands for him there.
Whoa! Oh! This could be it right here. Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round.
There it is again. Look at this. I mean, just stiff.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Call me up, I'll be from Rome.